One, two, three.
I've been sick for a couple of days, and that's why I need a kick of Beroka and just that energy, for the reason of I need, I'm here in Santa Rosa to be there. Alright, sige po. You're Cherry.
Yes po.
Hi. I'm actually invited today for a talk here in STI. I was invited today to be the guest speaker of this two classes, I think, third year and fourth year. There are some students of STI College Santa Rosa, and today I'm gonna be doing a talk about my life when I was a cabin crew. So it feels good to be able to impart my experience, not just through these vlogs, but you know, through these talks. Yeah.
Communication arts with a major in multimedia and has worked as a TV and print. To our guest speaker, Mr. Leo Rivera.
Mike. Oo, mas malakas to. Ito na lang. Oo, ito na lang.
Tulungan mo kami.
Nirapan ko pa sarili ko eh.
Masyado pong formal pag tumayo ako dito. Gusto yung maglalang na pala.
Aircraft, you must have
I just want to summarize this day because I feel like I really wasn't able to discuss what's happening at the moment, but I was invited by STI Santa Rosa to be their guest speaker for the tourism students. They invited me to share my experience when I was a cabin crew, basically just to impart information and knowledge and my life when I was a cabin crew. It was a fun day, it was a crazy day, and to you guys, to the people of STI Santa Rosa, I want to thank you guys for inviting me because it feels good to be able to share and impart my experience, and hopefully I've inspired you guys. It was a struggle for me because I've been sick for the past few days. It's starting to rain. I was so worried that I won't be able to do this talk, but thank God I did. It was fun. I just want to end this day with this message that I'm so grateful that I was able to share my experience to you guys, not just through this vlog, but this time in a different platform. I guess that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to smile. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And always remember to smile always. Be happy. Good day sa tayo lagi. See you on the next vlog. Bye.